Once you have set up your mix, including individual volume, panning, and effects, you may want to adjust the overall volume of the mix. To do so, press the Master Volume button, and now you can adjust all the channels together. Travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. In case your own instrument is not loud enough, say the bass, simply turn the master down. And now, turn up your own instrument.